Bible says it's a good thing to give thanks to the Lord. Amen.
I come before you today, and there's just one thing that I want to say. Blessings that I cannot see. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. With a grateful heart, with a song of praise, with an outstretched arm, I will bless your name. And gave me